And welcome back to News 8 Today. All right, today's National Cereal Day, so we wanted to give you an idea of what it is you're eating for breakfast. Sarah Klunz is here with us, in-store nutritionist for Giant Foods. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
I think it may be surprising how much sugar we're eating. So let's talk about some of these sugary cereals, because this is a popular one in many households, especially mine, Honey Smacks. So what are we eating?
So remember that one of the most important conversations with cereal is the amount of added sugar. Like you said, 4 grams of sugar equals 1 teaspoon. In 3/4 of a cup of Honey Smacks, there's 15 grams of sugar, which is about 4 teaspoons of sugar. Not many of us eat 3/4 of a cup. That's what this looks like.
That is what it looks like.
You're right. We normally pour a bowl, and whenever we fill the bowl, that's when we stop. So this might be about double what we're supposed to be having, which means it's double the amount of sugar. Let's say that we consume that amount of cereal every day for a week. This is how much sugar we've consumed in that week.
Wow.
Which is equivalent to 14 Reese's peanut butter cups or that entire plate of chocolate chip cookies.
Just to put it in perspective of how much sugar you're eating in just 1 3/4 cup serving of Honey Smacks, 15 grams of fat in the, or sugar. 15 grams of sugar in this one. So your choice would be something plain. You like to keep with the plain cereals, right? Like the Cheerios or even the honey
right.
Cheerios.
So especially the plain Cheerios, the plainer the better, the less added sugar there is. If we need to dress it up, we can do that by combining those two cereals together.
That's a good idea. Yeah. And then you like to add things to for the sweetness factor, right? Like the fruits
and the nuts. Make it more palatable on your own. So let's add some fruit, and we know the benefits of fruits. And then let's get a little bit of protein and good fats by adding some almonds or ground flaxseed or walnuts.
So you cut your sugars that way.
Yes.
All right. Sarah, thank you. You walked us through the sugary cereals. Well, coming up, we're going to talk about those healthy cereals, because just because they say it's healthy doesn't necessarily mean it is. Right. So Sarah will be back in the 6 o'clock hour to talk about that.